Today, we're going to show you how to make quarter-inch bias tape. The things you will need are a rotary cutter and ruler, a pin, a quarter-inch bias tape maker, an iron, best press, and a square of fabric. Lay out your square of fabric and cut from corner to corner at a 45-degree angle. Cut a strip that's just a little wider than half an inch. If it's giving you trouble, you can always cut it a little wider or a little narrower as needed. Spray the wrong side of your strip with best press and start feeding it into the end of your bias tape maker. Turn it over and, using a pin, feed your strip the rest of the way through till there's a half an inch sticking out. Iron the end for a few seconds, then, with the tip of your iron, slowly push along the bias tape maker. When you get to the end, iron it for a few more seconds to make sure it's set. And there you go.